Hi friends, so in this video we are gonna see a problem based on logarithm of complex number. So here the problem is prove that log of sine of x plus iy upon sine of x minus iy is equal to 2i tan inverse of cot x into tan hyperbolic y. Now to prove this, first of all I will start with the term sine of x plus iy. So I will find the sine of complex number, then I will find sine of x minus iy by changing the sine of this plus to minus. After that we will find out the log and we will prove that yes, it is equal to 2i tan inverse of cot x into hyperbolic tan y. So let's start. So therefore sine of x plus iy, we can find it out by using the basic formula of sine, that is sin a cos b plus cos a sin b. So this will become sin x into cos iy plus cos x into sin iy. Now here we'll use the relationship between the hyperbolic and the circular function. So we all know that cos of iy is nothing but hyperbolic cos y, and sin of iy is nothing but I hyperbolic sin y. So by using these two results we will get sin x as it is, this will become hyperbolic cos y, cos x as it is, and this will become I hyperbolic sin y. So this is the result that we got for sin of x plus iy. Now similarly we'll find the value for sine of x minus iy. Now it's very easy. Sine of x minus iy will have the same answer with the difference in the sign. So this plus will become minus. So we'll get sine x hyperbolic cos y minus I cos x hyperbolic sine y. Now let's substitute these values here in the numerator and denominator and let's find out the log. So therefore the log of sine of x plus iy by sine of x minus iy is nothing but log of sine of x plus iy minus log of sine of x minus iy. Now the value of sine of x plus iy is this. So let's substitute the values. So we'll get log of sin x hyperbolic cos y plus I cos x hyperbolic sin y. Next the sine is negative, the value of sine of x minus iy is this, so let's substitute it. We'll get log of sin x hyperbolic cos y minus I cos x hyperbolic sin y. So now here in the bracket we have a complex number where this sin x hyperbolic cos y is real part and cos x hyperbolic sin y is the imaginary part, and we have to find out the log of it. So we all know the formula for log of complex number. So let's apply the formula. So here we'll get the log of sin x hyperbolic cos y plus I cos x hyperbolic sin y as 1 by 2 log of the first term square, that is sin square x hyperbolic cos square y plus cos square x hyperbolic sin square y plus I tan inverse of y by x, that is cos x hyperbolic sin y upon sin x hyperbolic cos y. Now we'll get the similar value for the second term, only the difference will be in this sign. So we'll substitute this value at this first place and the second value here at the second place and let's subtract it. So therefore we'll get log of
sine of x plus iy by sine of x minus iy is equal to, first value is 1 by 2 log of sine square x into cos hyperbolic square y plus cos square x into hyperbolic sine square y plus I tan inverse of cos x hyperbolic sine y by sin x hyperbolic cos y.
Middle sign is negative, so this is the first value, middle sign negative. The second value is 1 by 2 log of sin square x hyperbolic cos square y plus cos square x hyperbolic sin square y minus I tan inverse of, in the bracket will get the same term, that is cos x hyperbolic sin y upon sin x hyperbolic cos y. Now after subtracting, this log term will be cancelled and this minus and minus will become plus, and hence we will get 2i tan inverse of cos x hyperbolic sin y by sin x into hyperbolic of cos y. And we can substitute the formula for cos x upon sin x, that is cot x, and the formula for hyperbolic sin y by hyperbolic cos y, that is hyperbolic tan y. And this is the required right hand side. So we have proved that log of sine of x plus iy by sine of x minus iy is equal to 2i tan inverse of cot x into hyperbolic tan y. Thank you.